The hard part about being homeless is that there's a lot of people who don't understand the power of one. The power of one is a marvelous concept that says I, as an individual person, have the power and ability to help someone. The difficulty for those people is, how are they helping someone? Are they asking permission? Are they gaining consent? Or are they trying to create all these illogical, immoral, illegal conditions on what they're doing for you or for me?